Hi, I'm Parker Aase. I am a senior here at South Dakota State University from Owatonna, Minnesota, and I'm studying precision ag. I know I didn't want to do a desk job for the rest of my life, and agriculture in my mind is the best way to get into that. And from there, it kind of turned into wanting to help people and grow more food, so then it leaned towards the agronomy side. And then from there, I started looking into all the different technologies there are and how they play a role, and that got me really excited. So then I saw that SDSU had a precision ag program. I was like, wow. So it combines your technology and your agronomy, in my mind, is wonderful. So it was kind of a no-brainer. So I really decided to come to SDSU because I walked onto campus and it just kind of blew me away with how it's such a large university, but also at the same time has that small town feel. Like, I can walk around class and I know everybody, I know my professors, they know me, and I didn't get that feeling at some other campuses where I just didn't want to be a number. I wanted to be Parker and I wanted to be a person there. It was amazing to see the support that the campus had for the precision ag program and just our agricultural programs in general, that it's just, they're Brookings, the community that cares. SDSU cares about our program, and it's not just those farm kids they push off in the corner, that there's outstanding support, whether it's in the department or as a college as a whole. It's great, and it felt really good, and I could tell that they had that, and it was really nice to feel. I think it's a really good opportunity for students to live on campus. SDSU, you have to live on campus for 2 years. I was in Pearson Hall, which is the agricultural learning living community there, so I got put in with 440 other kids that are majoring in agriculture. So it is people, a lot of similar values and everything as you, and you just kind of fit right in. So I made friends really quick. You get to be with these kids that are in the same classes as you. And so if you're struggling with any homework or anything, you can go walk right to your neighbor and be like, hey, I know you're in this class, let's do it. Instead of trekking across town to find someone who you just kind of found on the email list. I think it's an amazing opportunity to make friends and to help with schoolwork, and makes you more successful. It's amazing in here because it brings in the plant science and the engineering side of everything, and we're all together. And we also have the huge shops that we can bring in, like those three huge combines in there. At the old shop, we couldn't even fit like a small tractor in it. And now we can fit three large size combines in a building where normally they cancel lab today because it's raining. But now we can go out there and do classes as usual, and it's just, I don't know, it's just really cool and a really good feeling that to have this brand new building. This last summer I was a precision ag specialist, so I did a lot with the autonomy side recently, and did a lot of the farm shows, a lot of the installs, a lot of troubleshooting, making sure it worked right and everything. And it was just an amazing opportunity and experience to be out there and work with cutting edge technology with an amazing company as Raven, that has such deep roots at SDSU. We have a building named after them. So especially the ASDAB Prag department is really good at pushing out internships, pushing out jobs, and really getting connections. You can go ask your teachers, be like, hey, where should I work? Or who should I internship? And they'll give you a phone number, email, connections of past students or other people that have reached out to them. They send out emails once, twice a week, being like, hey, past alumni reached out to us. You guys are great kids. Here's internship, or here's job opportunities, co-op opportunities. So it's a lot of our teachers being so open to helping us seek resources, as well as resources coming to us, because they know we have quality graduates, and which is really nice when people come asking for you instead of you asking for them.